we have here is a single-speed batch filler. And you set up your formulas, and you'll select from a screen of your formulas. We have two already in here. We'll select our Halloween formula, as we are almost on the cusp of Halloween. And in this formula we have set up, there's two separate ingredients, and we're going to utilize those two ingredients for three different fills. It's going to fill number one to a predetermined weight, number two to a predetermined weight, and then number one again, a little more to complete the batch. So we make sure our e-stop is out to let us know that we are ready to fill, and we start our single batch. Once it hits our predetermined weight, then switches to ingredient number two, and on to ingredient number three, changing our ingredient name each time it selects that ingredient. Now that our batch is done running, if we possibly need to add in a little more of our product, we can switch over to our manual fill, and we can jog in a little more of each product. Set it back to auto, and it wants us to discharge our hopper now that we have our batch complete. So we will do our discharge, and lets us know we are discharged. You can set up for an auto discharge, where we start our batch, fills our first ingredient, again switching names for each ingredient. Lets you know what our target weight is for each weight. It hits that 0.20, and we now automatically discharge, again indicating light.